Colon cancer is one of the three most common causes of cancer in both men and women. The risk factors for colon cancer are family history is probably the most important risk factor, excessive alcohol use, tobacco clearly, and then there's definitely an association with obesity. Screening is the whole key here. The idea is that we want to prevent colon cancer. Guidelines right now suggest that for the average risk person, we start at age 50. However, we have to remember that about 10% of colon cancer develops in patients before age 50. It's very important that you speak to your physician, you tell them your family history, and that you have your colonoscopy or other screening, because this is a disease that can be prevented in the majority of the time.